weights on both sides, and then we'll get started. All
right. You don't have to, sound professional.
Yeah. Okay. Eduardo Rodriguez, Tasha Rodriguez, I'm going to do 15.1.
There you go. Eduardo Rodriguez. He's doing 15.1. He's got 35-pound plates on both sides. Hold up, bro. I can't see it. Give me the other side. All right, okay.
Fuck it.
All right, turn it around. I got to see the other one again. All right. Is that a 25? Oh, no. I couldn't tell. It's weird. All right.
Yeah, we got the.
Yeah, move his. Yeah, move his bar. Got the timer in the background. There you go. All right, bro. 9 minutes. You know what's up. 15, 10, 5. Close the bar. Deadlifts. Backwards. Back to grab. Back to belt. 5. Jacob will start. We're recording, Jacob, so whenever you're ready.
Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
Lock your arms down and head up. 15. Another 10. So he's going for 125, 135, 135. There you go, give yourself some time to recover, make sure you make this good. I'm gonna start at 185. I'm giving myself 3 lifts. 185, 205, 215. I'm getting nervous. Woo! Let's go, Edward. Got the clean. Good! Successful 135. He's going for 145. Good job, man. That looked clean. Good job. You got plenty of time.
Oh, yeah!
Why didn't this song play during my chin jam? then I would have gotten 100 reps.
Got 3 minutes.
115 plus 15.
30.
145. 110. 55. 165.
Yeah.
He has 115 plus 15. That's about 30.
Right. Lots of time, give yourself time to rest on this lift. 165 pounds here for this 140 pound guy.
I know, for some reason that 185 fucked me up. I was like, shit, why would I squat for this?
I need to squat for you because I can't power clean a lot of stuff.
I can. Once I start spinning heavy, like once I start like going real wide, that's when okay. The next lift has to be squatting.
3 minutes. 2 minutes.
I think it's good.
165.
You got a minute.
170.
Yeah? Where'd this come from?
It's a song.
There you go, Edward. A little less than a minute.
Remember, focus. Don't get too cocky just because you got that lift. you got this one still coming up. Focus.
45 seconds. 40 seconds. That's a good lift right now.
Chalk in the bucket, buddy.
25 seconds. I know, right?
Get under it.
15 seconds.
Get under it. Come on.
It's all right. Good job there. 10 seconds to go.
Good. Good workout, man.
How many rounds did you get on that? I didn't even count. We got the video.
Two.
Even. Oh, that's right. Okay, hey, let's show your weights and think of the zoom in. I get the numbers, it's right here.
Yeah, I know. I was already doing it.
Alright, you got 185
reps and 165.
That should be one. You can take off the donuts and
then
count after the donuts.
Alright, we'll start counting after the donuts. You took them off. That is a 15 pound plate. No, that's a 10 pound plate. Taking it off. Next one is a 15 pound. There you go. Roll plate. And the last one is 30. Stop moving it! What up? That last one is 35 pound plate. There you go.
That it?
Other side. Taking off the cookie, that didn't count. All right, that's a 15 pound plate, as you can see right there. Taking it off. And this next one, the initial number, he'll flip it all around right now. That is a 10 pound plate. And the last but not least, 35 pound plate.
Hit the power button, and then hit this other power button. Got it?
The red one?
Yeah, hit the red one.